In the following tutorial, I will demonstrate a step-by-step method on converting a rotary mower to a dethatching blade. This is a follow-up video on my audience request. I apologize for the delay.